31, we're following this breaking news, and it's good news from Tampa. We've just learned that Jose Fernandez's missing high school jersey has been returned. That jersey apparently taken Wednesday night during a candlelight ceremony at Alonso High School, where he attended. Authorities say a family saw a large envelope leaning up against the school's ticket booth last night with the words, Jose's jersey, written on it. Family brought that envelope into school this morning.